Hey, today we are going to talk about bien and bueno. They have very similar meanings and a lot of people don't really know when to use it. So today, it's your lucky day because you found this video. Okay, the main difference you need to know is that bien is an adverb and bueno or buena is an adjective. Now, what the is an adverb or an adjective? Basically, to keep it simple, all you need to know is that an adverb, like bien, usually replies to the questions of how and when. And an adjective, like bueno, has to match always in gender and in number to the noun. Second main difference is that bien is used when we want to talk about how an activity is made. And we use bueno or buena when we talk about the quality of a product or an object, the quality of an activity, or the quality of a person. Okay, now let's see. Let's see if you understand this concept. Please try to fill the blanks in this sentence. Mi padre no cocina, pero la sangría que hace es muy... The solution here is mi padre no cocina bien, pero la sangría que hace es muy buena. Why? Mi padre no cocina bien. Bien here is talking about how the activity is made. It's good. Pero la sangría que hace es muy buena. Why buena? We use buena because buena here is talking about the quality of the product, which is the sangría, the drink. Therefore, bueno or buena. But of course, sangría is feminine, so we use buena. Another example. Mi hermana toca muy el piano. Mi hermana es pianista. The answer is mi hermana toca muy bien el piano. Mi hermana es buena pianista. When we are talking about how good she plays the piano, we say bien. When we talk about the quality of her as a person being a pianist, we use buena or bueno. But in this case, she's a woman, so we use buena. Another typical question is, what's the difference between buen and bueno? Listen, it means the same. The only difference is where you put them in the sentence. So if you want to say good wine, you can say buen vino or vino bueno, which means the same, but buen goes before the noun and bueno goes after the noun. This is all for today. Feel free to write down in the comment one example that comes up to your mind now, so you check if you truly understand it or not, and I will be happy to help you.